Shallow frying is an oil-based cooking technique. It is typically used to prepare portion-sized cuts of meat and fish, and patties such as fritters. Shallow frying can also be used to cook vegetables. Shallow fried foods are often battered. It is a high-heat process, promoting browning and, in some cases, a Maillard reaction. Since the food is only partly submerged, it must be turned over partway through the cooking process. Some cooks recommend cooking the presentation side of the food first, since this side will be better browned.
See also
pan frying, sautéing.